phthalates. P-H-T-H-A-L-A-T-E-S. Phthalates. Phthalates is a hard word to spell, but they're toxic chemicals that you may be eating, and they can mess up the way people's bodies are supposed to work. Odorless, colorless, and oily, phthalates make plastic flexible, like vinyl. They also get added to cosmetics because they help products hold fragrance and help liquids like lotions stick. Phthalates used to be in toys, but they're such a proven threat to children's health, many of them are now banned from kids' toys. But they're still found in some kids' food, and some of your food, too. That's how you're exposed to them the most. They may seep in from equipment used in food processing, such as tubing, gloves, conveyor belts, lids, adhesives, and plastic wraps. Phthalates can be found in some farm equipment, in some conveyor belts and plastics in the factory, and even in some gloves that workers wear to prepare food. When babies are exposed to higher levels of phthalates before birth, some studies have shown that they are at a higher risk for birth defects, learning disabilities, and infertility later in life. Harmful health effects from toxic chemicals like phthalates are so widespread that many doctors and scientists refer to this as a silent epidemic. We're not getting enough help from government, so what can we do about it? Tell food companies to protect health and get phthalates out of our food. Food companies don't need to use phthalates. There are safer alternatives. Take action today.